This is my favorite spot in the house. You know, we gutted most of it. It didn't give us a lot. It did give us flooring.
Yes, that is beautiful. Yes, the floors are beautiful.
Beadboard ceilings.
And this light. It's not original to 1900. It was probably placed there sometime in the 60s or 70s, I think. But it's still beautiful. So it had these pleated black shades that had dry rotted. We replaced those with these linen drum shades, and it has a whole new life now.